Hello and welcome to another Streetwise Opera Live session with me, Gavin. Great to see you today. If you've been watching this week, if you were with Liz on Monday, you'll know that this week we're using some of the songs from Stephen Sondheim's fairy tale musical, Into the Woods, and we're creating our own version of that story to link the songs together. So more of that later. But before we get started with that, let's just warm up a little bit. We're going to warm up with our bodies, first of all. So I've come back here. Let's get rid of any tension that's in our bodies. A bit of a shake. And let's take our shoulders right up to our ears. Imagine that's 12 o'clock on a clock. And if you can find where halfway down would be, 3 o'clock. Let's find where that is. And all the way down to 6. And let's go backwards. Halfway up, which would be about 9 o'clock, and all the way back up to 12. And now let's do an hour at a time on this imaginary clock with our shoulders. So let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Hold it. And let's go backwards. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fantastic. Give yourselves a little bit of a shakeout and roll them out. So the idea is now to keep these shoulders nice and heavy all the while when we're singing now. Just make sure that we're breathing nice and low. So let's warm our voices up a little bit with that hoarse sound, that hoarse boom sound that I like to do. If you put your fingers into your cheeks, take the weight off your lips, sometimes that helps. So let's try that together. Let's try again. Can we do a low noise? And a high one? And let's connect those up. So let's go low to high. And can we do a figure of eight? Amazing. Good. So that's warmed our voices up really gently. But we're going to continue warming them up now with a bit of a tongue twister. Because Stephen Sondheim's music, he often uses lots of fast patter lyrics. So we're going to warm up with that. So if we just say the words, first of all, I'm going to say them first. The tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth. The tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth. And we're going to say that 4 times. So we're going to say the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth. Let's say that together. 1, 2, 3, 4. The tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth. Amazing. We're going to sing it to warm up on a scale. So it's going to sound like this. The tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth. Let's sing that together. Here we go. The tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth. Too easy, methinks. So let's swap it round. When we're going to come back down the scale, we're going to do the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue. Let's say that together. The top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue. And it sounds like this. The top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue. Let's sing that together. Top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue. So let's see if we can do the whole thing all together. So up the scale is the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth. Coming down is the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue. Good luck. The tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue. How was it? Shall we try a little bit faster? Here we go. The tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue. One last one, here we go. The tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, the top of the teeth, the tip of the tongue. Well, if that's warmed up, goodness knows, it's going to be good workout for the rest of today's session. So if you're watching on Monday, Liz taught us the original story. And yesterday, some of you in Marigold's session came up with some amazing narrations. The ones that you've done so far, I just love it. I can't wait for Friday when we're going to all meet together, Liz, me, you, on a Zoom call, and we're going to sing together. We're going to create our version of a summer's day out, going for a picnic in the woods. What could go wrong? Well, here's a potted version of the story so far. That we're going to invent our own version of the story. So we're all meeting up to go for a walk in the woods. We pass a beautiful garden on our way, filled with the most amazing fruit and vegetables. But apart from fruit and vegetables, well, what's this over here? Well, I've never seen one of those before. It's a trifle tree. Or hiding over there is a pork pie plant. Never seen one of them, and all kinds of other delicious foods. Well, of course, somebody can't resist reaching over the wall, taking one of these amazing things. We're going for a picnic after all, we're a bit hungry, and start to eat it. Well, little known to us, a witch owns this garden. She comes rushing out of our house. She's not best pleased, and she casts a spell on us all and says we've got to go into the woods and fetch her five things. To break the spell. I'm not going to tell you what those five things are because you came up with them yesterday with Marigold and they're amazing. I'm just going to leave that a surprise for Friday. So we have to set out on our quest. We're a little bit scared, but we realise actually we're all together. No one is alone. And that's where we sing the song that you learnt with Liz on Monday, a beautiful song, No One Is Alone. We sing that song, then we all set out into the woods with this amazing tune that you learnt with Liz on Monday. We've got slightly different words today, which will pop up on your screen anytime now. So I'm going to sing a line at a time, then sing it back to me. Here we go. So, into the woods you go again. Let's sing that together. Into the woods you go again. You have to every now and then. You have to every now and then. Into the woods, no telling when. Into the woods, no telling when. Be ready for the journey. Be ready for the journey. Let's try that from the beginning up to there. So it sounds like this. Into the woods you go again. You have to every now and then. Into the woods, no telling when. Be ready for the journey. Let's try that. Together, here we go. Into the woods you go again. You have to every now and then. Into the woods, no telling when. Be ready for the journey. Great, let's go on to the next bit. Same tune. Into the woods, but not too fast. Let's sing that together. Here we go. Into the woods, but not too fast. Or what you wish you lose at last. Or what you wish you lose at last. And then we have a slightly different tune. Into the woods, but mind the past. Let's sing that one together. Here we go. Into the woods, but mind the past. Next one. Into the woods, but mind the future. Let's sing that together. Into the woods, but mind the future. So let's try those two phrases together. It sounds like this. Into the woods, but mind the past. Into the woods, but mind the future. Let's try that together. Here we go. And into the woods, but mind the past. Into the woods, but mind the future. And then we sing Into the Woods twice to this lovely tune. Into the woods. Into the woods. Sing those two with me. One and two and. Into the woods. Into the woods. And we've nearly finished the whole song. This is my favourite bit. Into the woods, then out of the woods. A long woods. Eight beats on that last week, woods. So I'm going to sing it again. Into the woods, then out of the woods. Sing that with me. Into the woods, then out of the woods. Here we go. Two, three, four. Into the woods, then out of the woods. And we finish it off. And happy ever after. Let's sing that together. And happy ever after. If that's too high, you can cheat. You can have another alternative and you can sing lower. And happy ever after. Up to you. I'll leave that up to you. So let's see if we can put all of that together. Sing along with me. We're going to get to know this really well, this tune. So into the woods. Into the woods you go again, you have to every now and then. Into the woods, not telling when, be ready for the journey. Into the woods, but not too fast, for what you wish you lose at last. Into the woods, but mind the past. Into the woods, but mind the future. Into the woods, into the woods. How was that? Can you see why we did that tongue twister exercise at the beginning? There's lots of words, aren't there? So don't worry if you think you've not quite got it. We're going to come back to that song right near the end of today's session. That tune comes back a lot of times in Sondheim's version. It's going to come back in our version as well. So after that, what happens after that in the story? Well, the witch catches up with us in the woods. Time has passed. She catches up with us and we haven't managed to find the five things that she asked us to find. So she's angry and she takes out a bag of magic beans that her mother gave her hundreds of years ago. She's quite old, this witch. Hundreds of years ago, her mother said, look after these beans with your life. Nothing should happen to these beans, otherwise there'd be dire consequences. Well, she starts throwing these beans, psh, into the air because she's so annoyed that we failed in our task, and the old magic works. The witch disappears. The witch is dead. The spell is broken on us. We're okay, but actually we're left with, I don't know, I think maybe we've learned something from that. There's always a moral from a fairy tale, and Stephen Sondheim puts his moral in towards the end of his show, and we're going to put a little bit of a moral in ours. So this next song is one of my favourites from Into the Woods. I'm just going to sing you the introduction. How do you know which direction is right? How do you know when it's day or it's night? How do you say we'll all be all right when you know that it might not be true? What do you do? I love this. I love this song. So let's have a look at that beginning opening section, quite reflective. In the original musical, it's the ghost of the witch that sings this. Even the witch has learnt a lesson from going into the woods. So let's see if we can learn this a little bit at the beginning. I'll sing a bit, you just sing it back. Here it goes. How do you know which direction is right? How do you know which direction is right? How do you know when it's day or it's night? How do you know when it's day or it's night? How do you say we'll all be all right? How do you say we'll all be all right when you know that it might not be true? When you know that it might not be true, what do you do? What do you do? Let's sing that from the beginning. Christopher Pemberton has said he loves this film. Yes, me too. I love this show. I love this music. So let's try from the beginning. How do you know? Let's try that together. Here we go. And how do you know which direction is right? How do you know when it's day or it's night? How do you say we'll all be all right when you know that it might not be true? What do you do? Let's learn the tune. Careful the wish you make. Wishes are children. Sing that with me, this beautiful tune. Careful the wish you make. wishes are children. Next bit. Careful the path you take, wishes come true. Let's sing that bit together. Careful the path you take, wishes come true. And then we add on. Not free. Sing that together. Not free. So careful the path you take, wishes come true. Not free. Little bit of a warning there. There's always a consequence to what we wish for. Ooh, he's getting heavy, isn't he? But, you know, the witch is dead. We're all okay. Right, let's go on to the next bit, which is very similar tune. Careful the spell you cast, not just on children. Sing that with me. Careful the spell you cast, not just on children. Next bit goes slightly higher. Sometimes a spell may last past what you can see. Try that together. Sometimes a spell may last past what you can see. Next bit. And turn against you, and we've got to finish it off right near the end of the song. Careful the tale you tell. Let's sing that together. Careful the tale you tell. That is the spell. That is the spell. So we'll sing those two phrases together. Sounds like this. Careful the tale you tell. That is the spell. Sing that together. Careful the tale you tell. That is the spell. And the whole song finishes with, children will listen. Let's try that together. Children will listen. There's a key change and we go back to singing. Careful the things you, careful the wish you make. But for now, let's see if we can go all the way back to the very beginning of the song. See if we can piece all of that together. When we've got to the end of the words, we go back to careful the wish you make in a different key. Good luck. Sing it with me. Here we go. How do you know which direction is right? How do you know when it's day or it's night? How do you say it will all be all right when you know that it might not be true? What do you do? Think of being a sprite, a woodland spirit, telling us all this song. Careful the wish you make, wishes are children.
Children will listen.
I hope you enjoyed singing that song. Beautiful song. Something slightly different. Different mood. We're continuing with what we've learnt in the woods. So the next bit is quite tongue twistery, like we did at the beginning. So I'm going to just speak it together in little chunks. So if I say, though it's fearful, though it's fearful, one, two, though it's fearful. Let's try that together. One, two, though it's fearful. Great, next bit. Though it's deep, though it's dark. One, two, though it's deep, though it's dark. I'm going to add that on, so it sounds like this. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark. Let's try that together. Here we go. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark. Great. And though you may lose the path. And though you may lose the path. And though you may lose the path. It's quite jazzy. So I'm going to add that on. Let's try that together, guys. Here we go. One, two. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path. Let's try that together. Don't worry. It makes more sense when we sing it. Here we go. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path. Bit like rap, isn't it, already? Great, next bit. Though you may encounter wolves, though you may encounter wolves, let's try that together. Though you may encounter wolves, great, let's add that on from though it's fearful. One, two, though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path. Though you may encounter wolves, great, next bit. You can't just act, so there's a gap. You can't just act. Let's try that together. You can't just act. Next bit, there's another gap. You have to listen. Let's try that together. You have to listen. So if those two phrases with a gap sound like this. You can't just act. You have to listen. Let's try that together. Here we go. You can't just act. You have to listen. And the very last bit that we're going to do is, you can't just act, you have to think. You can't just act, you have to think. That's the easiest bit. You can't just act, you have to think. So if I say it all the way through in the rhythm, let's try it together. One, two, three, four. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path, though you may encounter wolves, you can't just act, you have to listen. You can't just act, you have to think. How was that? Nobody said Sondheim was easy. We're going to sing it, which sometimes I think it makes it a little bit easier. So we're going to do it little bit by bit. Though it's fearful, let's try that together. Though it's fearful, let's try it one time. One, two, though it's fearful. Great, next bit. Though it's deep, though it's dark. Though it's deep, though it's dark. Let's add that on so it sounds like this. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark. One, two, though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark. Great. And though you may lose the path. And though you may lose the path. From the beginning, sounds like this. Don't panic. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path. Great, we're halfway through it. Though you may encounter wolves. Though you may encounter wolves. Let's try that one more time. Though you may encounter wolves. Here we go. Let's try from the beginning up to there. Two, three, four. Though it's fearful. Though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path, though you may encounter wolves. Great, next bit with our gap. You can't just act. Let's try that together. Two, three. You can't just act. You have to listen. Let's try that together. Two, three. You have to listen. So those two phrases sound like this. You can't just act. You have to listen. And we're nearly there. We've nearly learned the whole thing. Who said this was difficult? It's not. It's fine. You can't just act, you have to think. They're the same notes. So I'll just sing one of them. You can't just act. Let's sing that together. You can't just act. You have to think. You have to think. And then all of it together. You can't just act, you have to think. Let's try that together. One, two, three. You can't just act, you have to think. Great. It is a bit like a Red Riding Hood song, is it? Lots of words. So if you can achieve this by the end of today's session, wow, aren't you doing amazingly? So let's try that from the top. Two, three, four. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path, though you may encounter wolves, you can't just act, you have to listen. You can't just act, you have to think. It again. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path, though you may encounter wolves, you can't just act, you have to listen. You can't just act, you have to think. Let's try it one more time with me playing. Good luck. One, two, though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path, though you may encounter wolves, just act, you have to listen. You can't just act, you have to think. And again, though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path, though you may encounter wolves, you can't just act, you have to listen. You can't just act, you have to think. How are you doing, guys? Let's see if we add one more thing into this. I'm going to add you, ask you to do some moves. So these might help you remember what's coming next. If you can't sing the right rhythm and the notes, if you're struggling with that, just do the moves. If you find the moves difficult, try and do what you can. But whatever you do, do a mixture. Do whatever version you like. Just enjoy it. It's supposed to be a bit of fun. Yeah? So I think we should, let's put a bit of an action in at the beginning, like we're afraid, though it's fearful. Bringing our hands towards each other. And we're just going to freeze in that. The only next time that we move is for wolves. Though you may encounter wolves, as if a wolf has just leapt out from behind a tree, as he does for Little Red Riding Hood. So we're going to do. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path, though you may encounter wolves. Next bit that we're going to move on. You can't just act. You can't just act. We're going to put our finger across our body as if to say, you can't just do something. You can't just act. You have to listen. That's simple enough, isn't it? Let's try that together. You can't just act. You have to listen. And the next time we say act, going to do the same. You can't just act. You can't just act. You have to think. Light bulb moment. You can't just act. You have to think. So all the way through, I'm not going to play. Let's try and do it together with the actions. Just do the actions. If you can't handle the words and the music, there's a lot going on. Let's try it together. Just the actions. Focus on the actions. Here we go. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path, though you may encounter wolves, you can't just act, you have to listen. You can't just act, you have to think. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path, though you may encounter wolves, you can't just act, you have to listen. You can't just act, you have to think. Let's try it together with me playing. What could go wrong? Let's try that together. And at the very end of this, it goes back into the woods you go again. So when we get to that bit, just sing along with me, and that's the end of our show. So let's go from the though it's fearful with the actions. Here we go. stock, and though you may lose the path, you may encounter wolves. You can't just act, you have to listen. You can't just act, you have to think. Though it's fearful, though it's deep, though it's dark, and though you may lose the path, though you may encounter wolves. You can't just act, you have to listen. Into the Woods, that's how it's going to end. All of those beautiful songs together, strung together by your beautiful, amazing, inventive narrations that you started with Marigold yesterday, and I think in tomorrow's session. Please continue with those because they're so fantastic. So the idea then is on Friday, we're all going to meet together on Zoom. I'm going to be able to hear you say your narrations, maybe even sing. For example, I'd like you to think before Friday, think of a reason for all these different characters that we're going to play going into the woods for a summer's day picnic. What is the reason? What are they going into the woods to do? So it could be, using this phrase that we already know, into the woods to have a picnic, or into the woods to meet a friend, or into the woods to have fresh air. Have a think of what might fit with that tune. And then you never know, live on Friday, the music can stop and we go Zoom live to one of your rooms in your house and you sing your version of that tune. Wouldn't that be amazing? I'd love to be able to hear you instead of just me here in my own room. So I hope you've enjoyed today's session. Me and Liz are really looking forward to Friday. So exciting. So until then, it's bye for now. I'll see you really soon. Bye.